What's going on, guys? I'm back, and I'm so excited to be here. Season 2, Toy Story is finally here. Can't believe it's finally here. A few things I do have to say before we start is I wish I would have been streaming when I started the game up, because when you rank down in this game, you get multiplayer tokens, and where I was such a high rank, I got 9,300 multiplayer tokens, which is crazy. I didn't know they were doing the whole go down in rank, exchange for coins thing, which is really cool. So, I need to go ahead and buy the gold pass. Golden pass. Yeah, I have 14 golden pass tokens. I'm good for 14 more seasons after this, or 13 more seasons after this. There we go. Sweet. A mystic portal awaits. I remember that. I remember this thing. Wait a second. Starter circuit? Oh, I thought that we got something new in the starter circuit. I thought we were getting some new starter circuit stuff. This should be the daily stuff, yeah. But this should be the Monsters, Inc. ones? Yes, it is. Monsters, Inc. upgrade part. Okay, so you get socks. Ooh, you get little Mikeys. Sweet. How long have we got on that? 5 days. Okay, I can do that in 5 days. Yeah, let's check out our ranks here. But they didn't go down that much. Oh my goodness. Look at this. Also, am I right? No. I was almost right. Woody's the speedster. Jesse's the brawler. Buzz is the defender. And Bo Peep is the trickster. I got Buzz and Jesse mixed up, so. But I was close. All right, let's do chapter one. There's a snake in my boot. Ooh.
You can always count on me.
That's so cool.
Buzz Lightyear.
Oh, this track looks amazing. I'm so excited. Oh my god. Holy crap, next holy crap.
Finish line. See ya.
Dude, this track is sick.
Affirmative. Watch this.
Dude, this track is so cool.
Oh, no.
Dude, oh my goodness. This track is cool.
Look out.
I love it.
Maximum power.
Sweet. Buzz has a rockety shoe. That's cool.
What?
Is the first one going to be his non-charge? Is it going to be a laser? Dude, this track is sick. Holy crap. Dude, did you see the multiplayer coin exchange you got for going down in rank?
Yes. Let's make things interesting.
Dude, that's pretty sick.
Perfect.
I got 9,300. What's up, David?
What? Now's my chance. Stand back.
Finally here, game. Yeah. Sorry, I'm trying to see everybody. I'm also trying to focus on the race.
What?
This track is sick. This track is sick. I love it. I'm so happy. This is the coolest looking track we have so far. Let's do this. There we go.
What?
I love it. It's a mixture of Andy's Room, Pizza Planet. It's so cool. There we go. First race of the season. What? Wait. About to do a ranked match to get registered on the leaderboard. Oh, look who's not number one. He hasn't done a race today. I'm just... Don't blow this for
me. When you take my picture, be sure to get my good side.
Yeah, I'll do the same. I'll do a race and get registered up there. Huge influx of players a bit. Oh, I guarantee it. I guarantee it. Dude, I'm so pumped. I'm so happy. That track is sick. Probably the coolest track we have, so far, in my opinion. I think it's really cool. Hey, David. You got Donald and Goofy to Emerald last night. What was your ending rank? How high up did you get? Nice. Hey. Under race. I might do that later. I just want to do season 4. I'll worry about ranked later. Still loading into my match. Yeah, I'll do that later. I want to focus. Oh, I can get alarm clocks. I need those for Donald.
I've got everything I need to win. Right?
My only goal is to.
Where's Bill? I'll use Bill.
At your service.
I think he gave me Mickey Mouse though. Yeah, done it too quick. Mickey's fine though. Line, it oh, there's Bo Peep. Oh, give me Bill. Okay, cool. I've been ready.
Please show me.
Some new characters. Those up in there.
It worked.
These first few chapters in the season 4 might be a little too easy though. I'll keep it. Not if I keep playing like that, it's not gonna be. Bo Peep is limited time event like Celia? Okay. Cousin Jesse are GPing Woody, surprisingly, is the Randall of season 4. What? Are you serious? Woody's the Randall? That blows. I've been so excited for Woody. Damn it. Which my predictions for the characters were almost correct. Buzz and Jesse are swapped for my predictions. I didn't think Jesse would be the brawler. I thought Buzz would be. Which it makes sense, Buzz being a defender. I mean, he does defend the whole galaxy from the evil Emperor Zurg. I mean, he does defend the galaxy, so that makes sense. Yeah, these first two chapters are going to be a little easy. I mean, look how far ahead I am of everybody. What Game Ops should look into doing is level scaling for players that's played. No, this is the first few seasons from now on, so that way the story missions kind of scale with your level or even the way you play, just to make it a little bit more challenging of a season 4. I hate that Woody's the Randall of season 4 though. That really sucks. Or season 2, that really sucks. I want Woody so bad. Color Match and Follow the Leader game modes are live as well. Color Match looks pretty interesting. Well, I had a theory on how Color Match might work. I'm curious to see if I'm correct. Claim rewards. eye on the ball, floating objects, color match in the season itself. Yep, there it is. Color match, tunnel chase. Okay. There's some, two Jesse shards. Two Buzz shards. Damn, that really sucks about Woody, though. I was really hoping to play Woody early on.
I dreamed of doing something.
Let's switch it up. Let's go to...
Just come back and watch the expert.
See how bad they nerfed you, buddy.
This one's for you, Phil.
Is this carriage?
I'm sorry, I'm coughing.
Because I got a really nice car.
The worst in the morning. Hey, Slinky. An RC car. That's awesome how they put the characters as ham. It's sick. They put the characters in the level itself. Dude, this track is just really cool.
Taking a shortcut.
Like, I'm loving this track. I think this is the coolest track we have. The Hercules track used to be my favorite track because I just like the layout and the way it was. I think this is my new favorite track. Sick. I love it. What is this one? 3, 2, 1 launch. Eight action figures. Yeah, I'm gonna continue down this because I want to see what color match is all about. Let's go with Elizabeth.
Be sure to get my good side.
Let's just keep swapping around characters. It's boring if you use the same character over and over. Or at least get the four in our stream anyway. Jesse, that's all Jesse, that's so cool. Okay. I guess I hit that first. Yep, I should have got on that rail. I really just can't get over how cool this track is. Track kind of reminds me of the Hot Wheels Unleashed game. You ever played that? This track reminds me a lot of that. There we go. Wait. Oh, Nate, who's in, you're still here, Nate. Who's in regulated this week? I didn't look. I was too excited for the story. Right, level one of the season fan. So I get buzz shards or some kind of thing for buzz. And now election. Oh, I unlocked buzz. Sweet. Sweet, I unlocked Buzz. And I unlocked Jesse at rank 3. 5 tiers. Yeah, I don't want to buy tiers. There's a snake in my boot. Oh yeah, well, I was thinking, let me go check regulated. It is. Oh, it's Elizabeth this week. Oh yeah, I gotta clean this. Wait. Andy's cup. So excited! I just want to keep going. Okay, let's see what color matches like. New game mode. We use Mike just to be safe. Amorite. I said there might be boost patches or the floating object boost you have to go through to. You have to go through to keep the same color. I was. This is actually pretty cool. So what happens if you hit the wrong button? Ah, okay. Ninja. Season 2 trailer's been released. Seriously? Sweet. There we go. Color match is so much better than the fall maps. Hated those things. I think the fall races are probably the worst race type. This is actually pretty fun though. I have to watch the trailer after I'm done streaming. Oh, yes. When I get to work. There we go. I'm on a roll today. You're 10 in the world? Dude, that's pretty sick. Now you make me want to go do it just so I can take a screenshot showing that I've been that high in the world before. Let's do it. One up. Yeah, mine didn't go down that much either. Like, I thought they were going to drop ranks a lot harder than they did. Like, I had Mike at 4, or I had Mike at 20, almost 27, now I'm down to 23. I mean, I thought I was going to drop, like, way, way down. I thought I was going to have to get everybody to Emerald and stuff again, but I don't. On, get me a race. Maybe I should try a character that's not as high rank.
Not to brag, but I really think I bring the whole package.
I'm Mowgli.
Don't worry about me. I'm as fast as a bear.
The right button. Hit the wrong button. long game. I'd like to find a race on get back for the season two story. That works. God, all the bots.
I know I can.
Elizabeth Chardon regulated. Yeah, I know. I seen that. I had asked you who it was and you hadn't replied, so I just said I'll go look. So. There we go. All right. What rank am I going to be? Leaderboard. I'm 11th, so you're right above me. You're right above me. Like that. There we go. Okay. What is the new offer? Buzz. Ooh, it is. Dude, I love the way they do these side views of the cars now for the... Probably gonna buy that for Buzz, I'm not gonna lie. Should be top 100 since everyone adjusts later on. Yeah, yeah, probably.
Playtime is over.
Easy 100. I mean, we were both, you were in 70s, I was in 60s. We should both stay top 100 easy. Hey, whoops, I went the wrong way on that one. This has never been my favorite, but it's better than my fault is.
You're welcome. Yes. Got you.
Thank you. Like, they're bursting the blue. And yeah, you and me both, buddy. I'm so happy for this update. I love this. I think this new track is so sick. I think it's the best track we have, to be honest with you. Have you done any of the season 4 yet? It seems so easy. I used to struggle with these so much in the first season. These raises. Sorry about the coughing. It sucks, but I can't really do nothing about it. Now, I wonder if Jesse's going to suck as bad as Hercules.
Because I get her next
sprint, her next tier of the season pass. I wonder if she's going to suck as bad as Hercules. Yeah, well, I'm thinking about it. I need to go to the
full speed ahead.
Let's see what all, like, what all they get. Who was? You got Rex, Ham, Army Men, RC, Slinky, Dids Toys, what the heck? What is his name? Is it you were right about Woody being a speedster, yes you were. I don't know how I feel about his hair being, or the thing on his head being blue. Not hair, but that Pizza Planet one's pretty sick. I am gonna buy that one. I know that because Pizza Planet is pretty cool. I like that. I'm buying that one because I want to. That I don't really care about. Dude, I really don't care about either. So. But I do like the Pizza Planet, bro. Buzz Lightyear.
Okay.
Buzz up. Let's do it.
I'm flattered.
I'm gonna use Buzz a lot later.
Time to fly.
So let's do it.
Equipment upgrade. I like it.
Defenders are better than brawlers normally, so I'll take. Oh yeah, I was gonna get a screenshot of Buzz. A better one than I have for emails and stuff. That worked. You season tour. Oh, this is the end of the season, or the end of the chapter here. I put Chris and Woody, and then I gotta go back and. These. Oh no, I gotta do this race again. This is Woody race. Make it a bit more challenging. I might use Buzz here now that I got into level 6. Yeah, let's use Buzz.
I'll do my best. Everybody warmed up, or should I turn it open and show them what I got? Next stop, finish line. See ya. Pizza. What?
Now that I got Buzz leveled up, I might use him more throughout the season. Just use him. I hope Buzz has as good as handling as. Yeah, Jesse's brawler. See, Micah, the way it's going to work is Buzz and Jesse, you're going to get in a golden pass. Woody is the new, pretty much the new Randall of the season. You'll unlock him pretty much at the end of the season. And then both people be a limited time event. Nate told me that earlier.
What? Did I win?
But yeah, I hate that Woody's the end of the season character like Randall was last season, but I mean, it is what it is.
Farewell. Hold up.
Nice. Yeah, my predictions were almost correct. I guess Buzz would be the brawler, Jesse would be the defender, but those were the two I had wrong.
What?
I'm hoping what? Buzz's handling is going to be as good as Elizabeth and Frank.
Hold on.
My goodness, they handle so well. I love seeing Buzz in this. So great. More, get two more shards for Jesse. Race, upgrade Buzz again.
A commendation? I'm flattered.
Eight shards for what? Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't see you send a message before. The game answered my prayers. I had six shards offer from Mike in the store to get him to four stars. Nice. Yeah, Mike is my... one of my few four stars now. I think I have him, Shang, Sully, and Donald. I think those are my four stars at the moment. Yeah, I like that there's these new crew shard offers for the Mickey and Friends and stuff now, because I'm definitely going to get these crew shards, because I don't have any good crew shards. When I get more coins, I'm going to definitely get all these. I need better crew members for all of them. I'm gonna open a lot of these later too. Almost 33 almost. Even box, let's see. Bullseye will probably be for Jesse. No, yeah. Critters will probably be for Woody, aliens for Buzz, Billy Goat and Gruff for, yeah, Billy Goat and Gruff would be for. Sorry, I'm getting distracted. I'm just so excited for all this. I'm so happy this season's finally here. To be honest with you, I don't know if I'll get any more excited for, I don't think I'll get as excited for any other season in this game besides this. Maybe The Incredibles and maybe, I would get really excited for the Wreck-It Ralph, yeah. Just because I think that movie fits this game so well. Wreck-It Ralph would be pretty good too. I should have marked Jesse after this race. Good, I'm not just mute the mic every time if I wasn't on the way. You back, David? Nice. We're just continuing the season right now. I forgot to hit the racers. Was that one of the... Oh, it was. I'll wait to hit one and then... Yeah, Mickey, don't get too ahead of yourself here. There we go. Thanks for letting me know, Micah. I wasn't even paying attention to that, to be completely honest with you. All right, let's claim. We unlock Jesse here.
New racer unlocked.
Shut up her for the Monday. Wait. Donald. Oh well. You don't have to be high level. Okay, good. And do the Donald race. And then I'll go to the Pirates. I want to do all the other side races before I do the ending race of the chapter. I hit that by accident. I didn't even know what I hit. May the best woman win. Probably should have been that long. And I kind of wish they would have left this at nighttime, not changed it to the daytime variant. Is that one of them? Oh yeah, I've already done that. Had to throw one. Go two just for the fun of it. Thanks, Micah. I haven't been paying attention to the challenges. I've just been so excited for this season. We got one more pirate race, and then we gotta do the final race of the first chapter, and that'll be fun. Then we'll go to the second chapter. I should have time to finish the second chapter before I gotta leave for work. When I get home from work, I will be playing, I think, Regulator with Nate. We'll be streaming that, okay? Should be fun. It'd be fun. There we go. That was easy.
Sweet.
All right, let's move on to the Pirates of the Caribbean race. Let me claim my reward. Move on to the Pirates race. Before I do it, win the race and use drift boost. Okay. Mowgli, level 18. Nice, buddy. Should be interesting.
Four. Five.
And I've done this before. The those would have came naturally. I just wanted to make sure I counted them. Red on six. We got eight people in here right now. Thanks for coming, everybody. This is pretty fun so far. Buzz some more.
I like it.
Yeah, 9 with Buzz. I'll get Buzz to level 10 and then I'll work on Jesse. What are the new offers? I got offers for Jesse. Yeah. I got the pizza plant thing as well.
Full speed ahead.
I like Buzz. I like Buzz better than Jesse. But that's just me.
Chasing a moving.
I could win this race with my eyes closed. See ya.
Good, yeah.
Did I win?
Distracted.
Oh,
sick. Love it. I love this track. Oh. This way, everyone just do it.
What?
They went over the top of this break.
Stand back. Thank you, thank you.
They really went over the top of this track, and I love it.
Did I win? Stand back. What?
go. Chapter one is complete.
Pizza pie.
Well, all but the this thing. Mystery races.
You can always count on me.
Hey, I don't want mystery races right now. You get the blocks? You can. Ooh, and you get bullseye. Okay.
Chapter two, the coast is clear.
That's fog challenge. Ugh. Yuck. Let's go open a multiplayer box. Oh, I got something new. Get out. Okay. I'm definitely going to open all those later. But I'm going to continue this season. I'm going to try to get through this season as much as I can. I should be able to finish it, but if I can't, I'll finish it when I stream later, and then I'll be regulated with Nate.
I race like I fall.
I won't let you down. I got any critters that need wrangling?
No time to lose.
No time to lose.
This ain't the roller rink.
Sounds like the winds of change.
Hold on to your accessories. This could get bumpy.
Yes, I can see them in mine. Yeah, I looked at them earlier because I went there and looked at all the Buzz's costumes I could unlock and everything else. So yeah, you can. I can see them. I think it's just a visual glitch. Maybe turn your picture game down and reload it. Relaunch the game, mate. But it could just be a visual glitch on screen too. So I mean, yes, I can see them in my clip. Get back here.
Affirmative.
Out of here. Okay, Micah. I'll see you later, buddy.
Piece of pie.
Hope everything goes good at the doctor for you. Pay attention to those.
Wait, I got more blocks.
You didn't climb it because I didn't climb the other one. I got a cart. Hello for Jesse. Ooh, that's not bad. A lot of alarm clocks. I'm going to really get Donald up this season.
Remember, a hero is only as good as his lap time.
Yeah, I might focus on getting just all this done and then working on the side races just to get the chapter finished.
Are we going to race today?
You can always count on me.
What? Oh, follow the leader. Disney World or Walt. Disney World, of course. I might put three buzzes in.
Next stop, victory.
But I got buzzed with him. Let's get Jesse to team.
Well, gee, ain't that something? Well, ain't that something?
I got Jesse and Buzz both to 10. Now I want to continue upgrading Buzz. But we're going to use Stigma for this, just so. Follow the leader. All racers have a visible trail behind them. Okay, that's what I thought was going to happen. That was also what I predicted in my video.
Count us down.
How this works.
Hey, don't nobody cheat now.
All aboard.
But we'll throw Mike off for I was wrong. It was only for Monsters Inc. seasonal. It was only for the Monsters Inc. seasonal coin. I'm confused. I thought all the coins were converted. Doesn't seem like anything but a normal race. Now. Pretty warm so far ahead too, but I thought it was just it seems like a normal race now. There we go.
Amazing.
What are you
eating the
beast? I race like I fall. With style.
Level 6.
Got any critters that need wrangling?
This space ranger never gets up. Buzz Lightyear.
I might try Jessie next, just to see how she is.
This one's for you, Phil.
You'll have heard of me.
I could win this race with my eyes closed.
I'm not used to looking at objectives I have to complete. Okay.
Clearly I missed.
Need to do that.
What? Yeah.
There we go.
What?
The Woody Shard. There's another Woody Shard over there. Even cosmetic stuff, I probably won't.
You can always count on me.
What was this race? Loading object. Cosmetic stuff.
I race like I fall. This space ranger never gives up. You
ooh,
came
to the
right space ranger.
Yeah, I keep getting a lot of questions. One time. Oh, now it's a bone. Alright, Donald, you're level 17 now, buddy. You're not my lowest level anymore.
Don't worry, I know.
Let's try Jesse. Let's give Jesse a shot. See how bad she is. The top speed's what I worry about. We're slow. I just noticed it took me this long to notice this, but that box didn't work. What is your thing? Oh, she's always on the track. Okay. Yeah, it took me this long to notice, but the chat box is not working. Why is it not working? I didn't notice that until now.
Whoop.
It is what it is, it's all right. It'll be working next stream. Yeah, I'm gonna just start too much. Well, that's cool. Puts the big ball in the way, it rolls back and forth. And summons blocks to charge it. Okay, that's pretty cool. Yes, I noticed that last night, and it's very annoying, that little brick noise. Yes, I noticed that, like, I don't like it myself. Yeah, it's kind of annoying, I agree. I'm really perplexed on why chatbox isn't working. No, I don't think it's a bug. I think it's a part of the new update they did yesterday. But yeah, it's a little annoying. I do agree with you there. No, I think it's just part of the game now. No, you're not going crazy. I thought the same thing at first. I was like, am I going crazy? Has this always been here? But no, as far as I can tell, it's a new upgrade. I don't think it's always been there. At least I've never noticed it if it has. What am I trying to do? I'll just reach up 3-2. Seven. You know, let's use Jessie again. Why not? She wasn't that bad. I really wish I would have noticed Chatbox wasn't working before. Yeah, I think I just need to restart Streamlabs and it'll fix it. Jessie's way better than Hercules. Yeah. I love this giant ball. I love the giant pixel ball. You can land a floor block. It's cool. Toy Story stuff. That's so sick. I'm really liking Jessie a lot better than Bug. Jessie's not that bad. A lot better than I thought she was going to be. I thought she was a brawler, I was kind of worried. I love this update. Best update for the game so far. Level Jessie again.
Sweet mother of Abraham Lincoln. I'm ready and raring to go.
I mean, I can upgrade Buzz, but I can't. I don't have anything.
Don't worry, I know just what to do.
You have to stay back there, buddy.
Yeah, I noticed that. Did it get a remote? Well, I have it set on a streamer mode, so it doesn't play any of the copyrighted music, which could be why you don't hear any of the remixes while I'm playing right now. But none of the songs have sound plugged. But normally when it takes the copyrighted music out, it just takes out the words and still plays the music. So, yeah. I was hoping we were going to get a remix of You Got a Friend of Me. That was my hope. Those. The flame. New shop. What? Is it the same? Look at all these already. Collection level 50 required. Yeah, I think the music remix really helped the vibes and the identity of the game. Yeah, I agree. Maybe they couldn't get songs in time or something, but definitely a missed opportunity. Yeah, I agree. Open season box? Okay, I can open a season box. Crew member, who is it? Ooh, the card. Four Sarges and six RC cars. Okay. Another one. Come on up. See what I can get. Stinky Dog. Ooh, I got 10 critters. Critters are probably for Woody, are they not? I got 10 of those. Oh, they're for Jesse. Ooh. Four Buzz Shards, six Slinky, four Wheezy. I got a Muck Slinky. Yep. Wait. Buzz and Jesse. Ooh. This is fast. An upgrade card.
Mickey Mouse, at your service.
Ooh, did you notice that? So, Steamboat Pete and Mickey are going to be in the Mickey. They're not going to have their own separate collection. He's a defender, he's a brawler. First, they didn't add one of these as a trickster, because Mickey and friends do not have
don't
a
worry, pal. I'm ready for anything.
Odd, but okay.
Hot rod, diggity dog!
I wanted to put down just before. I don't want to forget.
You bet.
Rivers.
Let's do
this. True. Hey. Was Shock at Ray? Is that how you say that? Shock Pop. That's Ray. Thank you for subscribing. It means a lot. I'll give Buzz Arsenal. I mean, he's the better. I wish people could quit telling me I can upgrade Buzz when I can't.
Buzz Lightyear, to the rescue!
Upgrade Jesse? Why not? Jesse's not bad. Jesse's handling pretty good, too. If I'm not mistaken, that brings us up to 450 subs. 451. Sweet. Thanks for the sub. I really appreciate it. Let's do the Hercules one first.
A hero's only as good as his laptop. Remember, a hero's only as good.
Figure out an angle.
I'm gonna use
a
Maggie, but she's better. In my opinion, she's better.
Everybody warmed up, or should I?
Kind of wish I brought my lucky cricket.
When do we start? Because I am ready.
Okay, well, I got her clothes.
Oh, yeah.
And I'll still win. From there, go with her clothes.
What? Let's go, Pegasus! Thank you! Thank you.
I didn't hit that. Yeah, I did hit something, but I think it spun out.
With honor.
I won't run from it. Nothing scares me. Don't worry about me.
Understood.
Playtime is over.
Wonder what kind of energy this thing.
I will bring honor to the Lee family.
I know this map pretty well, but I still hate the fuck. Go.
True victory.
Is that outfit for Jesse or Bo Peep? It looked like a Jesse outfit there. Flame.
Woody Shard. Sweet.
Don't worry, pal. I'm ready.
Oh, I can drive anything, even a bathtub.
All aboard.
I read about this vehicle.
Huh,
five charge skills. I'm gonna remember that. Five charge skills. There we go.
That was amazing.
When
you take my picture,
I don't say it.
Hey, Sully, it's your turn, buddy.
When do we start? Because I am ready.
This is where the real work begins.
Wonder what kind of energy this thing uses. Perfect!
That's real. Good. I need him. I know you like Sully, dude.
You're serious?
If he's anything like Sully this season, I'm going to be using Jesse a lot. Good speed-wise and everything. Jesse, or Sully's really good.
You're kidding!
Sully's a little power too. Jesse has really good handling. Makes me happy. I have the rest of this. I suppose. What if we get blocked?
be my last one. I gotta go to work.
I'm about to revolutionize.
But I will be back today at 2 p.m. Around 2:15 p.m. Between 2:15 and 2:30 p.m. Eastern time. Me and Nate here in the chat will be doing some regulated. If he's still up for it.
I am on it.
You have heard of me, haven't you?
Oh, I'm gonna race circles around you guys. Watch. Out of my way.
There we go.
I think I just hit the big
leagues. Alright, finish the first two chapters. Sweet. Damn. Maybe he's blocked. How many blocks can I get? 20. 40 blocks. Holy crap. Blocks here. Before I go, let's go upgrade.
Move out.
Let's get a 15.
Well, ain't that
something?
You bet, I'm on it.
Equipment upgrade. I like it.
15, 14.
Next stop, victory.
I got Buzz at 14, Jesse at 15.
Time to board, is it?
All right. I got to go to work. So thanks, everybody, for coming by today. Thanks for the 2 subs I got today. It means a lot. I'll be back, like I said, at 2:30. Or I'll just say 2:30 EST. Okay. But yeah. Thanks, everybody, for coming. Thanks for the 2 subs. Thanks, everybody. Make sure if you are subscribed, make sure you do subscribe. If you like, make sure you like the video. Comment on what you're most excited for this season, and I will see you guys here in a few hours. Bye, guys.